5. You know what I'm talking? This wasn't the cut, right? Not the first one. Not the second one, not the third one, and not the fourth one. Open your hand.
Open your hand.
Look, there's nothing in my hand. Right here, in the center of the deck. You help me again. I'm not gonna change anything. The same thing. The same thing. Alright? There's one card here, alright? I'm gonna cut it up. Take it out.
The same.
What? One more time. So you all can see. Take one card, any card you want. Okay, never mind. Yeah.
Don't show me
the man. Yeah, you can't guard it. This guy's already laughing already. Yeah. I won't.
What's that?
These are the one I bought from Spinny. Yeah, 20 pounds. Yeah, for 3. Yeah. Now listen, I want you to put your hands like this, yeah? And listen, I want you to listen to my voice, okay? Now I'm gonna just move the cards like this. I want you to point to one, just point. Listen, I gave him the chance to change and he stuck to that. You still remember your card? Good. I'm gonna hopefully think that it's your card, the deck of diamonds. But you know, all I'm going to do is that I'm going to shake my fork, yeah? You can all see. If I shake my fork like this, you can actually see it slowly. Watch. Now, I want you to do this right in front of your eyes, okay? Right in front of your eyes. Watch. You take it like this. Watch.
No!
Can you see anything in my hand?
A thunder man.
Okay, Nana, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Armenian names. Yeah. Nana, all I need. Yeah, easy name. Nana, I want you to put one first, quickly. One. Okay. Now, Nana, look at it. I want you to show it to everyone. Now, this is a little bit different. Yeah. Show it to everyone, Nana. Nana. Oh, he's speaking in Armenian. I don't know what he said. Nicely done. I'll tell you what. No, no. I am going to do something with your card. Can you give me your card? Good. Now look, of all the cards inside, there's only one card like that, yeah? All the cards are all different here. Now I'm going to... Throw the whole deck back to me, throw it back to me.
Can we shuffle it again?
You want to shuffle it again? Now we just hold that, listen. Now we just hold that, everybody saw it, okay? Let's try to do this. First of all, what? Can you hold it for me? What color was it? Red or black?
Black.
It was black, you saw it black because it's quite near, right? Okay, now. Stick of faith. Are you sure? Okay, never mind. Stick of faith. I got it a little bit off, but never mind. All the cards here. Every single one. Take it out. Don't say 8 again, it's not the same number. Got just 9. Okay, number before 8 and number after 8.
Nine.
That tells me a lot about you. That's how you do it. Now all I need from you is concentrate this time on the plate. Now listen, all I'm going to do right now is from this paper right here, everybody can see it. Yeah? I need through it. Okay, you can see the paper, you cannot see through.
Yeah?
Okay, for you now, you're going to be high. Think about your plate. Okay?
Now, yeah, right, guys. How's you doing?
Okay, go be real for the target. Now, so you think about the plate. Alright, I got it. I think I got it. You were thinking about a big plate, and then you were thinking about a big plate. Benjamin, let's try to do this. Now listen, all the cards here are all different. Let's show you all the cards, yeah? And I see that the patient's like this. Okay? Every single card, I'm going to use every single card. Now I'm going to memorize the position, yeah? Okay, let's do this. Now first of all, I'm going to take out one card. It's black. It has to be a space. Come on, Benjamin. This is your card. Yeah! It's your card over there. Now, when I stand up, yeah, it means nothing. Okay, now look. Yeah, usually means nothing, yeah? Now, if I stand up, it usually means nothing. If I take your card over here, I'm going to do something fast.